Hello, welcome back to Faith Unfiltered. Dear parents, we hope that you understood the essence of a scrutiny and enjoyed following it through the entire week. I am sure that the children now have a greater understanding and affection towards holy water blessings and also understand the importance of being physically and spiritually clean. So for the second week, from Sunday 15th March to 20th March, we will dwell on Jesus' encounter with the man born blind from John chapter 9 verses 1 to 41. Jesus proclaims himself as the light of the world. If we have this light in us, we will never face darkness. We will never be alone or anxious or lost or sad. So to drive this point across through children, encourage them to light a candle at the altar and say a prayer after they wake up and also during evening time. Daily or maybe once a week, try to switch off the lights between 8 to 10 p.m. for an hour, and at that point of time you can go for a stroll or sit outside. It will also help you save electricity. Try having a candlelight dinner this week and encourage kids to arrange the table. Also encourage yourselves and your children to light a candle and pray for all the specially abled people, like the blind, the deaf, the people who can't walk or don't have hands, the paralyzed, the people who are unable to speak, the aged, etc. And also let us try to help them out whenever we can, so that they will encounter Jesus in us. Also this week, we are going to make the Paschal candle, which Catechist Marianne will take us through this week. So we will light this candle on Easter Vigil. On 19th or 20th of March, that is Friday or Saturday, we will share with you some case studies to be discussed as a family and let us know how your discussions went about. Make sure to attend the Mass as a family and also the Way of the Cross. Till then, see you soon. Bye.